This next wah technique is called EQ for arpeggios, where you would make the wah move slowly following the actual arpeggio. So if you're starting on the bass notes, the wah would be back and moving slowly through the mid-range and up, down further, accentuating the high as you get to the higher notes. So it works something like this.